Ultimate Jeopardy, the match no one can afford to lose.
Public Enemy loses this match, they will leave the ECW and give up their tag team titles.
If Kevin Sullivan or the Tasmaniac lose, they must split up as a team forever.
Mr. Hughes loses this match, his manager Jason will be locked in a steel cage for 5 minutes, alone with Road Warrior Hawk, Terry Funk, Kevin Sullivan, and the Tasmaniac.
Who the hell do you think you are? Who the hell do you think you are? And who the hell do you think you are, Todd Gordon?
I need a rock neck. I need a dude with an attitude. All he need his fingers with his food. Corking, not sagging. Timbo's dragging.
If Road Warrior loses, he'll never be able to use the name Road Warrior again.
Could be bald. That's right, they could shave his head if he loses. Oh my God, like a cue ball, like an eight ball, like one of the Three Stooges. Curly, you know what I mean? Whoop, 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 whoop. If Terry Funk loses, he will lose. He will be stripped of his heavyweight belt. This is something that this man would not be able to handle well.
And I'm very proud to be wearing this belt around my waist. And I told you people before, hey, I'm an old man, but I'm making my stand. And I'm making it here with the ECW. And those other people can go to hell. Because we're here, and we're here to stay.